Hi, and welcome. In this video, we are discussing AmCharts and its features. We will see how to create custom grid lines and custom labels at particular axis value point. First, we create a range on the desired axis. Once the range has been created, we can set the new label and grid line. We would also require to hide the default labels by using force hidden property to true. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.